What have you learned from your audience feedback? I was lucky enough to receive feedback from people of all ages. It mainly appealed to people 35 plus, which was actually my target audience. This tells me that I was successful in targeting them specifically. I also found that people on my Facebook enjoyed the film just as much as my target audience. On my Facebook, I interviewed people 16 to 20. A lot of them said that the plot twist got them as well, which is good to hear, as when I did my audience research, I found that teenagers weren't particularly interested in short films at all. From my feedback, I also learned that the majority of people got the cliffhanger ended, which was a worry of mine. I was also lucky enough to receive feedback from those who work in the media business, as my cousin works for Channel 1 over in Australia. A lot of them were a lot more critical, as they don't know me. Their criticism was constructive and not anything that I wasn't already aware of. Many of them picked up on the camera shake, out of focus shots and lighting issues that I had. Despite the story being fictional, people enjoyed the imagined side and told me that my plotline was very original. Overall, from my feedback, I learned that my film was successful in meeting the needs of its target audience and also surprising them with a plot twist. I know where I went wrong, and my audience feedback definitely backs that up.